north south matrix. Feet that way, head that way. Look. I keep the he's got it really super tight. Look. I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna feed this through. I'm gonna grab that knee and look. You see how I have that on? With the arm right. Do you see how it hooks it? And I don't need to keep my head down. He's not gonna pull that arm out. Okay. Here you may need to use that left hand. The right hand through, grab the left lapel. Pull the left lapel. Keeping it back. Don't even grab it with it. Keeping it back, right here. See, I can lift my head. Look. You see that? Look. Where's it gonna go? It's a hook. Put your arm up. Keep it a bend. I'm not doing this. You keep it a bend. I'm letting the lapel work. Right here. Great. Making it straight. Making it. Keep it a bend. Making it straight. Keep it a bend means don't let it go straight. Try to straighten out your arm. What you're gonna do is. Right hand through. Left lapel to your right hand. I'm gonna pull it through right on the inside of the elbow. My left hand grabs the sleeve and I'm pushing it so it's keeping it bent. I can lift my hips as high as I want now. All I can do is lean all the way back. Look. One, two. I can bring the body leg over, hook here. It's hooked. He's not going anywhere. This is keeping it bent. This is keeping it bent. I just don't want to do this. Keep it bent. Nico, can you escape? And I have the leg separated. Does that make sense? This is why it's so powerful. Look, head this way. Keep it a bend. Look, same thing. I can now lift my hips. Look. One, two. Keep it a bend. Sitting it up. Reeling it in. Keep it a bend. See how my hand is here? I'm not doing this little switch that you guys, for some reason, do. I'm kept the bent. I'm same grip. Keep it a bend. Here. What are you going to do from here? Can you reach your arm from here?
No,
because I have the leg separate. I'm not doing this.
Exactly.
I'm here. Can you reach your hand to save it? Okay. Look. You gotta separate the hand from the far hand. I'm not pushing it away. He grabs the hand to save it. I'm not doing this. I'm framing it, and I'm separating. This lapel is not gonna break. Your wrist, get hurt. The arm, look. Make it straight. Does that make sense?
Okay.
Keeping it bent. Lean out of that. Reeling it in. Fish. Rolling it in. Lean in the back. Make a fist. Grab your hand. See, at me. Patrol the face. Can you move your head?
No, sir.
No. Can you move your head? Ah, look at that. Can you move your head? Can you move your head? Can you move your hip? Barely, right? Can you move your hip to the left? No. It's head strike. Can you move your hip to the right? Walk your hip to the right. Look to the right. See how much he can move to the right? Because his head can rotate. Look to the left. Move your hip to the left. Look to the left. See how much he can move? Move your hip to the right. See how limited it is? His head can't move. Shift it. Last time. Right hand feet.
Yeah.
Left lapel to the right hand. This is going to be two moves. Right about here. Left to the right. I'm going to lean in. Pull it through.
Keep it in there.
Grab the sleeve. Keep it. So that it creates this hook. It's a hook. Look. One. And lift your hips even high. Go. Okay. Now your hips don't even matter because the raise the arm raise isolates. Straighten your legs, Nico. Keep it a bend. Really lean in. Make it straight. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3. Left lapel to the right hand. You feed the right hand through their top left arm. Feed the lapel from the left to the right. Pull it to your right hip. Left lapel. Your left lapel. Everybody's on their right side. John, this isn't a colonoscopy.